Hi everybody, this is Kefren, your favorite French Canadian. Today I'm gonna do a review of a new product that I just received, the Eero 6 Plus, the dual band mesh Wi-Fi 6 system. Really impressed with this system, honestly. I had a lot of different dead zone in my house and even on my outdoor ring. So I needed like a system to fix that issue with my Wi-Fi. So let's talk about it. So I'm gonna show you first of all the pod itself. You can buy a set of three for $429 Canadian, or just one at $199, depending on what you want to do. It's compatible with Wi-Fi 6, so really cool. It's dual band, so 2.4 GHz or 5 GHz, depending on what you want to do. Do you need more speed? Do you need range? So you can do that. You have a lot of different channel if you compare it with the 6 version. So you have 20 megahertz, 40, 80, and 160. This is new if you compare the 6 versus the 6 Plus, this version. It's compatible up to 75 devices in the same time. So it's pretty good for me. I have a lot of like smart devices, like a camera. I have a smart door, ring bell, a lot of different stuff, a lot of different also computer. So everything works properly with this. I'm really impressed. Also, it's compatible with Zigbee. So if you need a hub for Zigbee, you have some lights or other like Zigbee product, you can definitely use this as a hub. And also one pod can cover 1,500 square feet. And also if you buy the version with the three pods, you will cover 4,500 square feet. So really cool product. I did some testing, honestly. I did testing for gaming, also just testing for Wi-Fi. So for the Wi-Fi, it fixed all my issue in my house. I had a couple of dead spot. Sometimes I was losing the Wi-Fi on my ring bell in front of my house. So I put one pod in my living room. It fixed pretty much all my bedroom and stuff like that, and I have another one that I put in my kitchen, and it's covered the outdoor ring also, the one in the kitchen. And I have one downstairs like this. This is my main. So with this main, normally you just take your router, you plug it in the first one, you plug it USB-C for your power, and you have a second port here if you want to plug something with cable. I have my PC gamer that I'm using with this. This is a bit of a bummer. I will like to have like four different Ethernet ports, so I need to use a switch because I need more Ethernet cable, because downstairs I have like my Switch, I have my PS5, my Xbox Series X, so I don't want to use Wi-Fi when I game online. So this is a bit of a bummer because you don't have any option with this. They all the same, so the three different pod are the same. If we want to talk about build quality, it looks very nice. It's sturdy. You have some like grip under it. It will not move when you fix it. I really like them. You don't really see them. Also with the app, you can remove the LED if you don't like that. You want to be like a stealth product, you can definitely do that. It comes with an app that we will look at it later. And it's very easy to sync. It's crazy. You just like add the device, it will find it. Couple of questions and everything will work properly. It's very like a seamless integration with the app, so I really like it. I'm gonna give you a quick example on how you can use this. So for an example, I'm downstairs with my phone. I'm connected to the one in the basement. I decide to go upstairs. Now I'm near from my living room, so now my phone will be connected from the one in the living room. So you always have like pretty good speed on your internet, always have like stability also. I was more about like gamer router before with a lot of like antenna, and it didn't fix my Wi-Fi issue. This fixed everything for my house. I'm not a huge fan to play with Wi-Fi, so if you're a gamer, I not necessarily recommend this. If it's your only option and you're struggling with your Wi-Fi, definitely go with a mesh, but I really recommend even to just use an internet cable. It will be better for your ping stability, and also you will not have like any packet loss when you're playing the game. So now let's go inside of the app. So now the application. So as you can see right now, internet is connected. Also in my basement, I'm connected wired to my first Eero pod. After that, the dining room is using the wireless, and the third one is not currently connected because I was using it to do my video. So I'm gonna show you the basement. As you can see, it's connected to the wired. I have the full Gigabyte. I have 21 devices connected, so I can click on it and you will see all the devices that currently using my my pod. So this is really nice. You can compare your different pod, like where your device are connected, which one is good, or maybe you have a pod that you just have one devices, so maybe the placement that you decide to choose is not good. So it's really easy and it's seamless. And also, as you can see in the home section, it detects my Philips Hue lighting. So because it's Zigbee, also you can add device as you anything as you want with Zigbee. It will act like a hub. So for example, in the plus sign here, I can add like a device. I can add Eero devices. And honestly, for Eero, it's very smooth. You just click on it. You have a couple of questions, and after 15 seconds, everything is connected. I was really impressed with the smoothness of the app and the process to connect a pod. So really cool with that. In the activity tab, you can also do some testing, download, upload. Gonna make sure that everything is working properly. You have also some like administration, router stuff that you can do with it. It's very simple. You don't have a lot of options, but honestly, for the most of the people, everything will be fine. For you, you will have the option that you need, but if you're a power user, I don't necessarily recommend it. And that's pretty much it. The app never had an issue with it. No crash. Everything is smooth. Everything is stable. Same thing with my wireless. Everything is stable. So very good for that. So now let's go to the conclusion. To conclude, I'm very impressed with this product. It's kind of expensive, $429, but you will fix your internet problem. You have three different pods that you can place whatever you want. I don't have any issue now with my Wi-Fi, and I had a lot of different like smart home devices that causing me issue with Wi-Fi. So really impressed with it. Again, I would like to have more internet port. This is the first, the only thing I can say. But for stability, the application, everything works flawless. So for me, it's a really good product that I can recommend. So if you have any question, guys, just comment in the YouTube section. Post me any question about like mesh, router, etc. I will try to help you the best that I can. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Peace.